At 9:30, and also from your hotel at 9:30. It goes from 10 to 2. If you get first, second, or third place, if you get second or third place, you're going to send one person from your team to the West Hall and pick up your medallions. If you get first place, your whole team is going to go to get your jackets and your medallions. Cool?
Fantastic competition here this weekend. Ladies and gentlemen out there, let's give these athletes another big round of applause. Great job.
Great job, everybody.
And then for those of you here on the floor, I want you to give a big round of applause to your coaches, your parents, your choreographers, and your friends here this afternoon. Thank you guys very, very much. We're going to be starting off with our junior high palm category first. Junior high palm. And we're going to be starting off in eighth place from Germantown, Tennessee, Houston Middle School.
And our seventh place in the nation is going home from Arlington, Tennessee, Arlington Middle School.
Congratulations. Sixth place in the junior high palm, St. Scholastica Academy.
And our fifth place winner from Knoxville, Tennessee, Farragut Middle School. Congratulations.
Fourth place. Great job this weekend from Jinx, Oklahoma, Jinx Academy.
And our third place, the bronze medallion, is going back to Collierville, Tennessee with Schilling Farms Middle School.
Congratulations, Schilling Farms. Here we go, the top two in the nation, junior high palm, second place. Congratulations to Eisenhower High School.
Great job, and your national champion in junior high palm.